Welcome back to the Naturalist Test Kitchen. My name is Aspen, and today we're going to be making
slime.
We got the baking soda. We got the contact solution. We're gonna have some school glue. We got water. And then some optional add-ins, food coloring, and of course, glitter. You're gonna wanna get yourself a mixing bowl to make your slime in. It's gonna get messy. It's gonna get slimy. You gotta contain it. Step one. You're gonna take one cup of glue, pop that baby in this mixing bowl. Then, once your glue's in your mixing bowl, you're gonna take a fourth a cup of water, you're gonna add it into your mixture. Once you've mixed your water, baking soda. Give it a stir. Now at this point, if you're gonna add any food coloring or glitter, you're gonna do that right now. Once you have your glue, your water, your baking soda, glitter, and food coloring all mixed in together, now it's time to add our contact solution. You're gonna wanna add 2 tablespoons of contact solution to start off with. The contact solution is what gives the slime that stretchy, sticky appearance. There you have it. Now that we have our slime, you can stretch it, you can pull it, you can throw it at your friend. Don't eat it. Now remember, before you start your science experiments at home, make sure you ask for your parents' permission.